Following the Supreme Court judgment delivered in favor of Senator representing Zamfara Central Senatorial District APC, Senator Kabiru Garba-Marafa, who is challenging the validity of APC's primaries in the state, the Supreme Court held that all the votes scored by APC in the last 2019 general election were wasted votes and declared the second candidate of political parties with highest ballot vote as the winners of the elections. The state capital, Gusau, appeared to be so busy with traffic congestion due to the celebration for the Supreme Court judgment. Senator Hassan Muhammad Nasiha Gusau, PDP candidate, described the scenario as destiny ordained by God. Some of the citizens of the state have this to see.
Today we are very excited with that winning judgment. We are very happy. So, and there is no more anybody who is killed in Zamfara State. So that people of Zamfara State, we are very, very happy for the judgment of today at the Supreme Court. We pray for Almighty Allah to keep this government better for the people of this Zamfara State.
Our special gratitude to our acting chief judges, the person of Ibrahim Tambo Kamba, and him that our judiciary is saying, if you have any complaint, let it to the judiciary, do not select him, take it into your heart. We are very, very happy.
Later in the day, in the press release issued by Independent National Electoral Commission, signed by National Commissioner and Chairman Information and Voter Education Committee, said commission will meet and further deliberate on the issues arising from the said judgment of the Supreme Court, while the final decision of the commission will be communicated to general public come Monday. It could be recalled that APC candidates declare as winner and return elected Mukhtar Shehu Idris Kogunan Nguso in the last concluded election. But up to the Supreme Court judgment, the certificate of return was not issued to him. Abdullahi Abdurrahman Chakwa from Gusau, Zamfara State.